Hi, thanks for watching another Welder Series video. I haven't shot a video on our Mustang 2 kit in a while, and I thought I'd shoot another one because I've revised my technique a little bit on actually forming and assembling the crossmember. So I'll show you how I've done that and some little tips as well. So first, you're going to want to lay the plates out on the bench so that this plate here is the rear and the top. Now you want the slotted rack mount on the left as you're facing the crossmember. Now we can start with this one because it doesn't matter if this plate is bent up or down, it's symmetrical side to side. So I'm going to start by just laying the laser cut slit off the edge of the bench just a little bit and clamp it down with some adjustable wrenches. Take those, slide them over, and just bend it down. You can eyeball it to get it close to 90. Take a square, and you can just tweak it by hand to get it to 90 degrees. Just take these off of there. Set this one aside. Slide this one up. Clamp it again so that the slit is just off the edge of the table. Now grab your adjustable wrenches. Double check that no one flipped it while you were not watching and that the slotted rack mount is on the left. And this one goes down to about 90 degrees. And we're going to check it again. And not too bad. Clamps off. Slide this one up. And here's the magic part. There. We've got a Mustang 2 crossmember. Now what I'm going to do is clamp it down. Clamp it together. Now you can weld the four corners of the crossmember. So I've got the crossmember welded up now, and you'll notice I welded the main crossmember before I did the rack mounts. Another thing that's if you're putting this on with tubular control arms, you might want to drill these holes out to 5/8. We supply them as half inch holes because that's what the stock Mustang 2 lower control arm used. So it's easy to drill it out to 5/8 if you need to put a bolt in for A-arms. So now I'll show you how the rack mounts bend up. And I'll just give you a high-tech zoom here. Okay. I'm going to use the same high-tech tool that I used before, which is an adjustable wrench. I'm going to put it over right in about the middle of the fold, and I'm just going to just bend it over till it's about 90 degrees, and I'm going to do the same with this one, about 90 degrees, and then with this fold I'm going to again keep my wrench about the center of the fold so you don't twist it or anything. I'm going to bend this one over, and you can see that these arms will just kiss the crossmember, and there is a bit of spring back there, as you can see. So when I'm welding it, I'll just hold it tight and give it a tack on the corner, and that'll hold it while you weld the rest of them. And you do the same thing to the passenger side rack mount, and then you're finished. You've got a Mustang II crossmember that you built yourself. Thanks for watching.